Well, well, well. Look who decided to join us.
Yeah, it's good to see you.
Come on in.
You sure you don't want to fuck a little before you start? It's no problem at all. I'll just have a swing by your hotel on the way to the studio.
Nah, man, I'm good. But we could do a photo shoot or whatever, and look, I'm sure it'd be fun and all, but that's not why I'm here, dude.
Ah, you don't know what you're missing. This baby will fuck you in a way your wife never could.
Sonny, this is Wei. Wei? The infamous Sonny Wo.
That's me. Infamous and notorious. Glad you could come by. Ricky's told me all about you. This is King.
What's good?
He's producing Vivian Liu's next big hit.
Yeah, it's gonna be hot, man.
Wei here's the real deal. A bona fide tribe killer from the streets. Cleavers, guns, castrations, whatever you want.
Okay.
Wei, why don't you take King out on the town and show him around?
Yeah, anytime.
It's like one big playground, man. Nothing's off limits. You wanna pick up some girls, get nasty, done. And with Wei, no one will bother you. Nobody fucks with Sun on Yi.
Yeah, well, I mean, actually, that sounds all right. If you don't mind showing me around.
Yeah, sure. I wish I could go with you players, but business calls.
All right, cool, man. Yo, it was real nice to meet you, Sonny.
Let's hit the streets.
Let's do it. Ricky, listen to this. I've been thinking. We need to get her a movie role of some sort.
Hey, I think we'll start at the K-Bar. The VIP room should give us what we need.
Hey, it's your town, man.
Are you producing for Sonny?
Yeah, just this one time. Man, that guy's a piece of work.
He's a fucking clown, you ask me.
I'm glad you said it first.
Muddy does good business, makes everyone a lot of money. But as far as his personality goes...
Good to know we're on the same page. Fact is, you know, I got some other business to discuss. But I don't think my partner's back in the States would want to be in bed with that guy.
What kind of business?
I got friends. Guys I grew up with. They got a real good import and retail thing going. They could use a good Hong Kong app. Access to that good Asian product, you feel me? That's the reason I took the producing gig, was I heard Vivian and her label connections.
Here they are. To me.
Well then, I guess this is gonna be like one of them old school business meetings. You know, you show me around town and try to figure out if we're a good fit.
Man, K-Bar.
Good evening, gentlemen.
We'd like the VIP karaoke room.
It's right this way.
Yo, hold on. And don't tell me you and me are gonna sing to each other. I mean, I'm here for the local flavor, but not that local.
Let me find us the right kind of audience. Hey there, what's your name?
Katushka!
I'm Wei. So listen, I saw you looking at my friend and I figured you realize he's a famous American celebrity. And I just wanted to ask if you mind keeping it a secret.
Ooh, how can I say no?
Well, if you're not doing anything, maybe I can buy you silence with a drink. Wanna join us?
That's very nice of you.
So you're from Russia?
Yes, how'd you guess?
Ah, call it a hunch.
Oh, you.
Here, have a seat. I'm gonna find a few more people to join us. Hello, ladies.
Hey, Mr. VIP. Want to buy us girls a drink?
I don't know. My friend and I are gonna enjoy your company?
Try us on and see what you get.
All right. Why don't you join my friend in there? I'll be in a second.
Do you like I said? I make a lot of money. How about you and I go?
You okay, miss?
Wait, poor guy, that my girl, so why don't you fuck off?
I'm Sun on Yi, motherfucker. Now get out of here before I break every bone in your body.
Oh, man, no. Sorry. I didn't know who you were.
Guy seemed like he was getting a little pushy.
We get that a lot.
You work here?
Yes.
So, you allowed to join the customers for a drink?
Oh, that sounds nice.
By the way, I'm Wei.
I don't think I've seen you here before. I'm Ileana.
Yeah, yeah. I usually don't come to places like this. I'm here for my friend.
Well, if you ever want to hang out at places not like this, let me know.
I'd like that. Can I call you?
Sounds good. Thanks. Give me a call sometime.
Damn, Wei. Who knew Hong Kong was full of such beautiful women?
Friendly, too.
How do you not know Hong Kong has beautiful girls? You just had to come to the right place.
Well, I expect you girls to make sure King never makes that mistake again.
You can count on us, baby. We love American men. Don't we, Tina?
All right, Wei. Why don't you show us what you got?
Come on, Wei. Let's see those lungs.
Well, I'll show you mine if you show me yours.
Hello.
真係?
我明你...
Oh, wow! He looks so cool!
Oh, yeah! Bring it, baby!
You really have charisma!
The hits just keep coming! Keep it going!
That was so good!
Impressive! Oh, yeah! Hey, Wei! Hey, come get a picture of this, will you? Wei here has been promising me a taste of Hong Kong.
I'll give you a
taste. Yeah, nice! Oh, yeah! Bring it, baby! Come on, let's bounce. You know what? You give good tourists, Wei.
Where's my town? Least I can do.
Yo, Wei. Don't think I'll forget that, man. Come on, my people will like you, huh? You got the right fare. Too many motherfuckers think all you gotta do is jump bad and wear the right colors. Nah, business is a business. You feel me? You gotta be in it with the right people. Yeah, I can see you fitting right in the States even.
You can always tell how much a guy looks.
if you ever want to change the scene.
I'll keep that in mind.
There you are. I've been waiting for you, a stable guy.
Stand back, King.
Stand back? You crazy? This is icing on the fucking cake. Bring it, asshole! That's some nasty ass shit you got going on. Remind me not to fuck with you. Alright, so listen. I'm going back in a week or so, alright? I'll tell my boys I got the man for them.
Alright.
They'll want to start slow, but I'm guessing they can move as much product as you can ship. This could be huge, man. These boys got some big ideas, too. I'm talking all the legit shit their money goes into. Gotta go somewhere. You feel me? And the feds back home are really cracking down. Brothers might be looking for a little offshore stash. Yeah. And the man who set that up kept it safe. Yeah, he'd have a whole river of green to deal with. You feel me?
Well, I could swing that for you. I still got contact stateside who could set up the other side of things.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah. Yo, you ever work at movies, Wade?
Nah, too much bullshit. I mean, look at Sonny Walker.
Nah, man. Come on, that's what's good about it. Everybody's a fucking moron. You come in with muscle and money, and you too can call the shots.
You got a point. All right, here you go.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate it. Really. It's real cool to meet you. We'll see you around.
Yeah, for sure. Hopefully first night of many.
Well, then. Looks like this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
All right, man. Take care.